uyu mukino tugiye gukurikira uratwereka umukobwa w'umukristo wiyorobeka. Araterana hamwe n'abandi kandi agaragaza ishusho yo kwera no guca bugufi imbere y'abantu b'Imana. Ariko afite n'inshuti mu isi bahora mu birori cyane cyane mu gihe cya selule. Igice cya mbere. Aha turabona abakobwa babiri baba muri selule imwe bavuye mu materaniro bari kuganira ijambo ryabafashije, ariko umwe mu bakobwa ntagazi ko undi yorobeka abayeho ubundi buzima atazi.
Ah, bonjour la sœur, comment ça va?
Ça va bien, et toi, comment tu vas?
Ah, comme tu vois là, le culte était intéressant aujourd'hui, hein, je ne te raconte pas.
Moi aussi, de ma part, c'était intéressant. Hein. D'ailleurs, le pasteur m'a beaucoup béni aujourd'hui. Tu te souviens quand il a parlé du livre là de Zacharie, chapitre 4, verset 6, qui dit « c'est pas par la force, ni pas par la puissance, mais par le Saint-Esprit ». Donc, moi, ça m'a beaucoup béni parce que je me suis dit que de fois, on croit que quelque chose on fait par notre propre force, mais j'ai compris que c'est Dieu qui fait tout, au fait.
Ah, tu sais, cette parole-là m'a aussi beaucoup touchée, parce que depuis que j'ai reçu cette parole il y a longtemps, je me suis rendu compte que dans la vie, si on ne met pas le Seigneur devant, on ne peut pas avancer. C'est ma philosophie, Dieu devant, le reste après.
Oui, oui, oh. Moi aussi, c'est ce que j'ai compris, au fait.
Bon, la sœur, on fait comment? On va rentrer, le culte est fini, mais n'oublie pas, demain à la cellule, donc arrête de manquer, pardon, parce que toi, là, j'ai remarqué que trop manquer la cellule, c'est pas bon.
J'ai déjà dit que c'est le moment ici, je pars à l'école.
Ma chérie, nous tous, on part à l'école, arrête, c'est pas une excuse, pardon.
Oh, je vais m'efforcer, je serai là.
Igice cya kabiri. Wa mukobwa wiyorobeka, noneho ari kwitegura guhura n'inshuti ye yo mu isi ngo bajye kunywa mu kabari. Ariko hagati aho, umuyobozi wa selule aramuhamagara amwibutsa umunsi wo guterana muri selule. Undi yitwaza ishuri ariko abeshya. Mureke dukurikire.
Allô? Allô?
Oui, allô?
Comment tu vas?
Je vais bien.
Mais ça fait longtemps que je t'attendais. Qu'est-ce que tu fais là-bas?
Oh, je suis dans le coin.
En tout cas, aujourd'hui, c'est Kivumbi Nadjash, on a beaucoup à
faut
faire.
Faut te calmer, j'arrive.
Ah, fais vite, je t'attends ici.
J'arrive, j'ai fini mon maquillage, j'arrive. Voilà.
Encore cette fille ici, pourquoi? Allô? 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 Allô?
Allô?
Oui, ça va, c'est le réseau ou quoi?
Ah, la sœur. Oui, c'est le réseau. Mais dis-moi, à quel niveau?
Moi, je t'ai déjà dit que je suis très occupée ces derniers temps. Alors, pourquoi tu me jettes? Oh, tu voulais me dire quoi?
Ma sœur, il y a la cellule, on t'attend. Tu viens ou tu ne viens pas?
Moi, je t'ai déjà expliqué. Dis à Christella que je ne serai pas là. C'est tout.
D'accord, je vais dire à Christella que tu ne vas pas venir. Au revoir.
Allô, tu fais ton maquillage encore? Et c'est le mot, t'as déjà, hein?
Ok, viens vite, toi.
J'arrive, je te vois même.
Ah.
Oh!
Comment tu vas? Hey. Ça fait longtemps de...
Hey.
Bon.
J'oublie même que je fais l'appel. Oh, faut laisser l'affaire là d'abord.
On va planifier quelque chose.
Tu as fini ton maquillage, ok, faut me dire.
Je suis devenue très belle, hein.
Non, faut
mais
t'asseoir.
Faut me complimenter, s'il te plaît.
Tu es trop... Fine girl.
Ok.
Oh,
alors,
tu vas pas tomber aujourd'hui, non?
Tu sais qu'aujourd'hui, c'est toi qui vas m'acheter tout.
Je vais gérer, tranquille.
En tout cas, tu as intérêt.
Toi et moi. Hé, hey, c'est nous seulement, alors. Oh.
Je vais pas m'en servir ici.
Mais apparemment, on va boire aujourd'hui, hein? Hé, hey, ça va chauffer.
Pourquoi aujourd'hui?
C'est moi qui gère. Hey, tu es venu avec les trucs de ton maquillage, hein?
Moi, je te connais très bien parce que toi, tu connais gérer les femmes. Tu es très bien, bien doué même. Serveur.
Serveur, viens vite.
Viens vite, s'il te plaît.
Elle est belle, hein? Faïgué.
Santé.
C'est glacé, hein?
Toi, tu me gères bien d'un.
Je commence à avoir 3-3, hein? C'est combien?
Moi, je ne vois rien. C'est presque flou là-bas.
Faut boire, c'est le vent.
On y va. Moi, je suis hyper fatiguée.
Bamaze gusinda inzoga wa mukobwa ari kumwe n'inshuti ye bari buhure na mwene data uvuye muri cellule ababone basinze none hatungurwe nuko ari ba mukobwa wasinze kandi basengana ese arabyitwa
na mama
mureke turebe
je maîtrise tranquille Selva.
Ah, c'est qui je vois là? La sœur, c'est bien toi?
Je te connais, pardon?
Ah, même moi, je ne te reconnais plus, hein?
Ah, c'est Georges de la cellule, au fait.
Pourtant, tu étais absent dans la cellule, il paraît que tu étais occupé.
Tu veux que je gère le gars là aussi ou comment?
Laisse-les, les timides, ah, on y va.
Ok, la sœur, en tout cas, je ne vais pas te juger. À nous revoir à la cellule.
Ok, à la prochaine, je serai géré.
Merci.
Igice cya gatatu. Amaze kugarura ubwenge, wa mukobwa ari kwitekerezaho cyane niba mwene data yaravuze ko yamubonye mu bandi basengana muri cellule. Nyuma bene data mu gihe ari gutekereza baramusura bakabona ko atameze neza. Nuko wa mukobwa arihana agafata icyemezo cyo guhindukira nabo bakamufasha mu isengesho. Nimureke duhijisho.
Hier c'était grave, j'ai vu les frères là. Façon il m'a vu. Hey, il va dire à maman Diane, à Christella, Seigneur, qu'est-ce que je vais devenir? Je serai l'hypocrite ensemble pour ça, Seigneur. Qu'est-ce qui ne va pas avec moi? Hey, Jésus. Hey, cette fois-ci, on m'a attrapé la main dans la sauce. Hey, Jésus.
Ah, le frère, dis-moi, on part rendre visite à la sœur bizarre là, allons. Coco.
Bienvenue.
Ah, bonjour, bonjour la sœur, comment vas-tu?
On ça peut va. S'asseoir. Asseyez-vous.
Ah, merci.
Asseyez-toi. Comment vous allez?
Ah, nous ça va, et toi, ça va? Tu es en forme?
En tout cas, ça va, ça va, ça va. Comment tu vas?
Oui, ça va. Je vais bien et toi?
Nickel, ça va. Okay. Je n'ai rien à me plaindre pour le moment parce que je suis en forme.
Ok, d'accord. Nous sommes juste venus te rendre visite et savoir comment tu vas. Si tu vas bien, c'est une bonne nouvelle.
Ah la sœur, moi je suis un peu surprise. Hein? Je ne savais pas que tu étais comme ça, la sœur. Oh! Donc à l'église, tu joues les saintes. C'est toi, la Vierge Marie, toujours là. Tu donnes la dîme tous les jours, tu es à l'église. Tu ne manques jamais les réunions. Sauf la cellule, bien sûr. Donc, derrière, c'était ça. Je ne savais pas où la sœur. C'est pas grave.
En tout cas, vraiment, je suis très reconnaissante que j'ai péché. Cette fois-ci, je vais changer. Je vais changer, s'il vous plaît, je vais changer.
Non, faut pas t'agenouiller devant nous.
Lève-toi. On s'agenouille pas devant les hommes, toi aussi, hein?
Comme tu as décidé de changer, c'est une bonne nouvelle. Nous, on va seulement te soutenir dans la prière. Et puis, discuter avec toi, te mettre sur la bonne voie.
En tout cas, ce qui est sûr, c'est que tu as décidé de prendre le droit chemin.
Oui, j'ai changé.
Nous, on ne peut pas te laisser.
J'ai changé.
Nous ne sommes pas de la même famille, mais quand on est à l'église, nous faisons partie de la même famille. Nous sommes frères et sœurs. Nous sommes là pour t'aider, on va t'aider. C'est ce qui est sûr. Donc, on va prier et puis nous, on va rentrer parce que hein, il s'est fait tard, là. On doit aller à l'école pour des vrais, nous. Seigneur, merci pour ce moment. Seigneur, nous te remettons notre sœur ici présente. Seigneur, c'est vrai. Elle a tourné la veste. Là, je peux rien que dire. Vraiment, elle a tourné sa veste. Mais elle a décidé d'enlever cette veste-là pour revenir vers toi. Seigneur, c'est pour ce soir, nous sommes chez elle, Seigneur. Seigneur, écoute, Seigneur, la prière de tes enfants et le cœur de ta fille. Seigneur, son cœur était noir. Aujourd'hui, elle décide de nettoyer ça. Pardon, Seigneur, nettoie son cœur. Éloigne le mal. Éloigne, mon Dieu, les amis qui la distraient. Et fais en sorte qu'elle revienne dans ton chemin. Seigneur, nous la remettons entre tes mains. Nous bénissons sa maison. Au nom de Jésus. Amen. Nous, on va rentrer. Hein?
En tout cas,
là, cette fois-ci, pardon, viens à la cellule.
Merci.
Parce que...
c'est quel jour encore? Le lundi?
Toi, tu aimes bien le jour de la cellule?
J'essaierai là.
J'étais loin, la soeur.
En tout cas,
lundi.
Vous n'avez rien dit à Christelle et à Maman Diane, s'il vous plaît.
Au revoir.
Igice cya kane bene data amaze gutaha wa mukobwa afashe icyemezo cyo kureka kwiyorobeka no gusubira muri cellule atungurwa no kubona uko bamwakirana urugwiro n'urukundo bose bagashima imana bakanamugira inama ku cyemezo cyiza yafashe murakoze
Il manque encore les gens à la cellule aujourd'hui.
Oui, patientons quelques minutes, le temps que les autres nous rattrapent.
On attend.
Vous êtes sûr que la sœur viendra?
Oui. Bon, oui. En tout cas, elle a dit qu'elle viendra.
Ok.
Oui.
Enfin, une revenante. Fait plaisir de te voir, la sœur.
Ça fait plaisir de te voir.
Comment vous allez ici? Vous n'avez pas encore commencé.
Moi, on attendait les retardataires. Toi aussi, c'est la cellule internationale. On attend tout le monde, quand même.
Ok. Je suis là aujourd'hui.
Aujourd'hui, tu es là. En tout cas, c'est une bonne nouvelle. Nous sommes très contents de te revoir parmi nous. Ça faisait longtemps.
Oui. Ça faisait longtemps. C'est vrai que je me suis éloignée. Je vous remercie parce que malgré ce que je fais, vous ne m'avez pas jugé. Je remercie vraiment ma famille.
Vraiment, on va te dire quoi? Qui nous sommes pour te juger? C'est le Seigneur qui juge, ma chérie. Nous, on ne peut rien faire.
Je vous remercie tellement.
En tout cas, nous sommes contents de te revoir, comme ils l'ont si bien dit. Si même Jésus l'a dit, que celui qui n'a jamais péché jette la première pierre. Alors, qui sommes-nous pour te juger? C'est bien de tomber, mais l'essentiel, c'est de se relever. Nous ne pouvons que rendre grâce à Dieu pour ta présence.
Merci beaucoup.
That he has chosen to use me to speak to you. Let us go into the word of God.
Nigeze kujya mu masengesho ejo bundi nibwo namenye ko iyi message Imana yayivuganye nanjye muri 2022 numvaga yarayivuganye nanjye vuba ahangaha.
I went in
ntangaje gusanga ari event vendo yabimbwiye akaba aribwo ntangiye kubikora.
I went into prayers and God revealed to me this message he had given me in 2022 and I'm starting to walk into it today.
Nagiye masengesho mfite liste y'ibyifuzo.
I went into prayers with a list of requests.
Akesho tujye masengesho nk'abantu baba bamaze igihe bigishwa guhinduka murumva icyifuzo cy'ambere abari imana mpindure.
And as people who are being taught to be transformed, my first request was, God, transform me.
ariko nk'ibindi 10 bikurikira namwe murabizi ko biba bimeze.
But you know very well the 10 others how they were.
Ndagenda rwose ndavuga nje imbere yawe bino ndasohoka hari ikintu uvuze.
And I went before God and I said I will leave after you speak to me.
Munsi wa mbere ndasenga.
The first day I prayed.
Wa kabiri angira kubwira Imana ngaho mvugisha.
The second day I started telling God, now speak to me.
Hanyuma irambwira ati ako kaliste bugashyize ku ruhande.
And he told me, put your list aside.
Irambaza wazanywe n'iki.
And he asked me, what brought you here?
Ni ryari wigeze kwicara ngo wumve urankunze kubera uwo ndiwe.
When did you ever sit down and feel that you love me for who I am?
Ni ryari mu gitondo ujye uzamura isengesho kubera uwo ndiwe.
When do you ever raise a prayer in the morning because of who I am?
Atari ibyo ndi bugukorere, atari ibyo ndi bukore, atari kubera uwo ndiwe.
Not because of what I will do for you, just because of who I am.
Hanyuma irambwira ndashaka kutunga umutima undamye.
And he told me, I want you to have a heart that worships me.
Niho iyi message nayikuye.
That is where I got this message from.
Altar of worship.
Igicaniro cyo kuramya.
Ubuzimya, ubuzima buramya.
A life that worships.
Ubuzima ubana n'Imana utari umupangayi cyangwa yo atari umupangayi mu mutima wawe.
A life where you live with God and he is not your tenant.
Abapangayi
uko you are not his tenant.
Abantu bakodesha amazu y'abandi nyine. Hari igihe haba abana na nyiri amazu mu gipangu kimwe.
Sometimes they live with the landlord in the same compound.
Ariko birangirira kuba nyiri nzu nyine ni nyiri nzu nawe muraturanye ariko ntago mwinjiranira mu buzima niko mbitekereza.
And the way it is that the landlord has his house and you have your house, but you do not interfere with each other's lives.
Amenya ngo kanaka yatashye mu nzu yanjye kwezi kwarangiye yanyishyuye ariko ntamenya ngo se yaburaye abayeho ate afite umuryango ariko mamuturanye mwamuziranye mwamuzi ko mubana.
The landlord knows so and so lives in my house, they pay monthly rent, but they do not know if you ate at night, if you have a family. They don't know any of your personal life.
Imana irambwira ngo haru Yesu yego twaramwakiriye ndi kuvugana n'abantu bakiriye Yesu haleluya.
I'm speaking to those who have accepted Jesus Christ.
Utaramwakira iyi message arayipratika ruko amaze kumwakira.
A person who has not yet accepted Jesus Christ, you will practice this message after receiving him.
Irambwira muramfite yego ndi mu mitima yanyu.
He said, yes, you have me and I am in your hearts.
Ariko tubanye nk'abapangayi.
But we are living like tenants.
Ntago munzi.
You do not know me.
Kugira ngo ubimenye neza utagira ngo ndi kukubeshyera.
So you know this well and do not think I'm lying.
Tekereza igihe ujye uzamura ishimwe ry'Imana nta cyabaye. Inshuro ubikora. Ukazamura ishimwe nta cyabaye.
Count how many times you just lift up a thanksgiving before God when nothing has happened.
Ujye utekereza inshuro utinya kuyibabaza atari ukuri gutinya ingaruka z'icyaha cyangwa atari ukuri gutinya yego ndi umukristo ye nakoze icyaha oya ariko ukabikorera gusa urukundo umukunda kuko ni yera urabizi ko yera ndetse icyaha kuko Imana yanjye yera.
Count how many times you do not sin just not to hurt God's heart, not because you are a Christian or you don't want the consequences of your sin, just because you know that God doesn't like this sin.
Ubare inshuro ubyuka ukabibwira ati ndakuzamuye.
Count how many times you wake up and you tell him, I lift you up.
Uri hejuru ya byose.
You are higher than everything.
Kandi uri kubyumva mu mutima atari uko uri hejuru ya byose kubera wakijije kanaka. Uri hejuru ya byose ko nshaka kukiza kanaka. Oya, uri hejuru ya byose.
And just because you feel it in your heart, not telling him he is lifted up because he healed so and so, you want him to heal so and so, just because he is God.
Hanyuma irambwira ndashaka kundamya, iranyigisha kuramya niki.
And he told me, I want you to worship me. And he taught me what worship is. What is worship?
Kuramya ni iki?
Katurebe definition. My media manager yadushakiye mu Kinyarwanda ko nge nayo nayibuze. Kuramya ni ugusobanukirwa no kubaha no gutinya akamero k'Imana. Worship is understanding and awe of God's nature. Nuku kuramya bitangira mu gusobanukirwa.
Worship starts in understanding.
Utaramenya ugiye kuramya, utarabona agaciro ke icyubahiro ke ntago kuramya bikunda.
Before you understand who you're going to worship and his value, you cannot worship truly.
Uko gusobanukirwa niko gutuma kwa cya gitinyiro cyuwo uramya kiza muri wowe.
That understanding gives you the awe of who you are worshiping.
Bikahindura imyitwarire yawe.
And it changes your behavior.
So mu yandi magambo, kuramya ni imyitwarire ugira imbere y'Imana kubwo gusobanukirwa iyo ariyo.
So in other words, worship is the behavior you have before God because you understand how great he is.
Ndashimana cyane kubwa worship team igitugezayo pe.
I thank God for worship team. They make us really reach high in the spirit.
Ariko Imana irashaka ko birenga cya gihe cya praise and worship.
But God wants it to be beyond the time of praise and worship.
Irashaka ko birenga ya discipline washyizeho senga kabiri ku munsi senga gatatu ku munsi.
He wants it to be beyond the discipline you have placed for yourself that you praise so and so amount of time for.
Irashaka ko birenga idini.
He wants it to go beyond religion.
Bakundwa tuba mu idini tutabizi.
Beloved, we live in a religious way without knowing.
Kubera ukuntu turerwa neza.
Because of the way we are raised, and we are raised very well,
tukahabwa umurongo wo kwiyegurira Imana,
and we have we are shown the way to consecrate ourselves to God,
bituma hari ama discipline dushyiraho.
There are disciplines that we put for ourselves.
Dufite kwiriza umwaka utangiye hagati urangira.
We have to fast at the beginning, in the middle, and at the end of the year.
Ariko bikageraho ya mana yacu ikaba kamenyero.
But it reaches a point where we get used to our God.
Nkiriza ariko simfite gutekereza ku mana umunsi ukaba warangira nta itekerejo ariko niyirije.
And I fast, but I do not think about God, and the whole day passes. I have no time for God, yet I fasted.
Cyakora ndabizi ko tugomba kuzimuka. Kakubita nkavuga mana twimuri.
But I know that we have to find our own place as a church, so when I remember that, I say a quick prayer.
Ariko ntago nigeze numva iyi mana ubundi y'igitinyiro ngendana ituye muri njyewe. Iyi mana yo kubahwa, iyi mana isumba byose ntwaye.
But
nigeze nyubamira kuba amasimvuze ngo uryame hasi mu muhanda. Ariko imyitwarire yanjye iri guca bugufi byibura imbere yayo. Umutima wanjye uri kurekonesa ko yangiriye n'ubuntu kuba nyitunze. Uziko kuba dutunze Imana ari ubuntu.
But we do not understand that the God that we have in our hearts, that we walk with, is a great and mighty, almighty God. And we do not take that time to think, this God, for me to even have him in my heart is a grace in itself.
Imana yagiye yiyereka abantu, ariko iyo yazaga kureba umuntu nago yamubwiraga ati nje gukora ibi. Yabanza kumbwira ndi Uwiteka, ndi Imana, ikamubwira iyo ari yo mbere yo kumubwira ibyo igiye gukora.
We see many times God showed himself to people and he would not come and immediately say what he is coming to do. He would first say, I am God. And he first says who he is.
Reka turebe kuva gatandatu.
In Exodus 6.
Kabiri kujya kuri gatatu.
Verse 2 to 3.
Imana ibwira Mose iti, ndi Uwiteka. Kandi nabonekeye Abraham na Isaka na Yakobo nitwa Imana ishobora byose. Ariko sinabimenyesha nitwa iryo zina Uwiteka. Dieu éternel, Yahweh. And kandi nakomeje isezerano ryanjye nabo ko nzabaha igihugu cy'Ikanani igihugu cy'ubushake bwabo basuhukiyemo.
And God said to Moses, I am Yahweh, the Lord. I appeared to Abraham, to Isaac, and to Jacob as El Shaddai, God Almighty. But I did not reveal my name, Yahweh, to them. And I reaffirmed my covenant with them. Under its terms, I promised to give them the land of Canaan, where they were living as foreigners.
Amen. Urugero dukunda ho Imana ni nayo mpamvu iyo umenye Imana cyane mu byikora reka mbabwire ibintu ibyifuzo tuba dufite bigira agaciro cyagiye tubifite reka mbivuge gutya ikigeragezo ufite kiremere yako kanyu kigifite.
Let me tell you this, your request is only heavy in the time that you have it as a request.
Igihe Imana izagisubiza,
the day that God will answer,
uza nyine emotions zawe zizakora cyane ushima Imana ariko n'icyumweru kimwe ukumva ni nkaho kitigeze kinahaba.
And after God answers you, you will have so many emotions and thank him, but it will last like a week, and then it's as if it never even happened.
Rero niba ukunda Imana kwawe, niba kubaha Imana kwawe, niba gukorera Imana kwawe bishingiye kubyikora, nabyo bizajya biba mu byiciro.
So if God, your respect, your honor for God is based on what he does, it will only be periodic.
Navuze ngo urugero ukunda ho Imana cyangwa urugero wizera ho Imana rungana n'urugero uyizimo.
The measure of the love and faith you have in God is equivalent to the measure of how you know him.
N'urugero rero rwo kuramya Imana kwawe rungana n'urugero uyizimo.
So the measure of your worship is of the Lord is equivalent to the measure you know him.
Kubera umuntu yibagirwa vuba byajyaga bimbaho nkaramye Imana bakavuga muramye Imana muzamura amagambo yanyu ubwo natangira kuzamura yanjye kubera shingiye ku byo yakoze nkavuga kimwe nkavuga icya kabiri nkaba nibumva nta kindi bifite cyo kwibwira.
And because I also used to be like that when they would say lift up your words and thank God, I would thank him for the things that he has done and I say 1, 2, 3 things and then I forget the rest.
Ibiduhinyuza cyangwa ibitugerageza birusha kamere yacu imbaraga.
Obstacles outrange our carnal.
Kireka umwuka wacu gusa nuzamuka ku rundi rwego rwo gusobanukirwa Imana hanyuma tukazamura iyo mana nibwo tuzabasha kuba hejuru y'ibigeragezo.
Unless our spirit grows to another level of understanding God and we elevate him, then we can outcome the obstacles.
Biroroshye cyane kuba wakwizera Imana uyibwira uti ndabizi niba urabikora kuko wakoze nabirije.
It is easy to have faith in God while saying I know he did this and he will do this.
Ariko ibyo bintu biri temporary kubera iki? Icyo utegereje kwikora kubera yakoze na cya kindi nigitinda kurusha uko icya mbere cyatinze uzatangira kugabanya kwizera kwawe.
And that is temporary because if the things you are requesting take longer than what the things he has already done took, then your faith will start decreasing.
Uzajya uvuga ndacyayizeye ndabizi na bya bindi yarabikoze ndakwizeye kuko na bya bindi yarabikoze umunsi wa mbere uceho umwaka wa mbere urangire uwa kabiri nugera ku mwaka wa gatandatu uvuge ati kingiki cyo menya cyakunaniye.
And if you keep saying I know you will do this because you did that other thing, you will continue to say that, but after one day, 2 days, a year, after the sixth year, you will say, okay, maybe this is not his will.
Ariko niwizera ko Imana izagikora kuko irizerwa niyo kamere yayo irizerwa.
But if you believe that God will do it because he is faithful, that is his nature,
ukamenya ko yizerwa mu byivuga kuko idakiranirwa,
and you know that he is faithful in what he says because he is righteous,
ukamenya ko yizerwa mu byo yasezeranye ko ntago igigera hagati ngo ihinduke niko kamero kayo niko iteye.
And you understand that he is faithful, that is his nature, he will not change along the way.
Bizatuma nunibagirwa ibyo yakoze byibura uzasigara uyizeye kuko uzi ko ari yo kwizera.
It will help you so that when you forget what he did do, you will keep that faith because you know he is faithful.
Why
is it important to live a life of worship?
Why
should my heart always be thinking about the nature of God and honor Him for His nature? The first thing is that after you start trying to understand this, God will reveal even more than what I'm going to tell you. Your persistent worship brings eternal presence of God. I say that God might have a very big similarity to a woman. Because women and girls, we like to hear words, someone compliment us or tell us good words. When someone shows you that they just love you for you and they just want you, they don't want anything else from you. So even God,
but the
good thing about God is that He sees the heart. Maybe for us, we can be lied to and we can just follow the words we are being told. But God sees the heart, and when He sees that you are truly worshipping Him just for who He is, He lives there. He lives there. He says, I will live here and go where? You always attract Him. When He's going to leave, the fragrance is so strong, He does not leave.
Sinza anunja nkuri ibintu by'abami niba narabisomye niba narayebye filme nyinshi z'abanyakorea ariko ari uko niyo ndi gusoma ibyanditswe n'ukuri hazi ingero z'abami ahubwo se nabayeho mu kiye kinyesha.
Sometimes I really associate when I'm reading the Bible, I associate it with kings and what, maybe because of the movies I watched.
Abami iyo abantu babajyaga imbere,
when people would go to kings,
ntago yagendaga avuga ngo rero mwami ngo ikinzanye n'iki.
They would not go saying, oh, King, this is what has brought me. When people go to see the king, they would first say pleasing words and praising him, basically, and then after the king says, okay, what do you want?
Maybe
those people even hated the king, but because of what they want, they look for words that will please him. But because our God sees the heart, you will not be able to lie to Him. So you will not get those nice words if you do not know Him. You need to have the revelation of who God truly is so that you can have that heart of worship.
Iyo wasobanukiwe Imana iyo ariyo ukayubahira iyo ariyo ukayizamura mutima ndetse nakanwa kawe birayihumurira birayinezeza nta handi yifuza kuba nta handi yifuza gutinda uretse muri wa mutima uyubamira kubera iyo ariyo wa mutima uyitinyira iyo ariyo wa mutima uyishimira iyo ariyo.
When you have understood who God is and you praise Him and honor Him, it is a good fragrance to Him, and He loves that heart that understands and that loves Him for who He is.
Reka turebe presence y'Imana ikora mu buzima bw'umuntu. Tusome muri Joshua 3:13.
Let us read in Joshua 3:13.
Ahanigihe Mose yari amaze kugenda Imana ihagurukije Joshua ngo akomezanye n'ubwoko bw'Imana.
This was after Moses' passing and God raised Joshua to lead the people of God.
Hanyuma bagombaga kwambuka Yorodani.
And they had to cross the Jordan.
Hanyuma Imana iravuga iti reka abantu mbiyereke nk'uwiteka.
And God said, let me show myself as God to these people.
They can be ereke birenzu gufata inkoni nkashira agatunga amazi agatandukana.
Let me show myself to them beyond taking a staff and pointing it to the water and it separates. Let me show them what my presence in them can do.
Ibirenge by'abatambyi bahetse isanduku y'Uwiteka nyirisi yose ubwo Imana yayisibwira Joshua ubwira abatambyi baterura isanduku y'isezerano hanyuma bari bo babanza muri Yorodani.
So God told Joshua, tell the priests to carry the Ark of the Covenant and let them go first into the Jordan.
Undukuntu hano Joshua yise Imana ngo n'Uwiteka nyirisi yose.
I love how Joshua called God. He said, the Lord of all the earth. They are carrying the presence of the Lord of the earth. You are living with the presence of the Lord of all the earth. The problem is you do not understand it. You look at the cheap things, you do not know that you carry the Lord of all the earth. As soon as their feet touch the water, the flow of water will be cut off stream. The water will know that the Lord of all the earth is there. The water will be cut up off upstream and the river will stand up like a wall. I don't think all of the priests were carrying the ark. There were some that were chosen to carry the Ark of the Covenant. If there would be a priest who said let priests go first, and he goes in yet he's not carrying the Ark of the Covenant, his story would end there. What gave these ones the boldness? What gave these priests to stand in the water and it is cut off stream? What gave them the boldness before nature? Is the presence of God. That is the life that God called us for. But because we do not understand it and we only care about what he can do, we do not live that life to the full. A second thing that is brought by worship: persistent worship brings holiness.
Joshua 5:14.
Here God revealed himself to Joshua.
Yosuwa abanza no kumwitiranya abaza ngo suri uri uturutse mu banzi bacu.
And Joshua was first confused and he was asking him, are you a friend or are you a foe?
Aramusubiza ati oya.
And he said, neither one.
Ahubwo nje nonaha kubera ingabo z'Uwiteka umugaba.
I am the commander of the Lord's army.
Yosuwa yikubita hasi yubamye aramuramya aramubaza ati mutware.
At this, Joshua fell to his face to the ground in reverence. I am your command, Joshua said. I am at your command, Joshua said. What do you want your servant to do? One of the first things that God reveals to us when we go into his presence is his holiness.
mbere yuko iyo uri imbere yayo n'umutima muzima mbere yuko ikubwira uburyo ikomeye mbere ikuhishurira kwera kwayo.
Before he tells you how great he is, he reveals his holiness.
Kuko kwera kwayo nibwo bumana bwayo ubundi. Kuko ibindi byose gukomera ibisangiye na byinshi, ibisangiye na benshi ku gushobora ibyo yakora abantu bageze kure bakora iby'Imana yaremye nabo babirema mu buryo bwabo ariko babiremye tu.
And what his holiness is his godliness, because his might, there are people who can be mighty, his power and greatness, there are people who can have power.
Ariko kwera,
but holiness
kutajya guhinduka,
that doesn't change,
kutajya guhindurwa n'ibihe,
that is not changed by time, his holiness that is eternal gives him the sovereignty.
Rero iyo ugiye imbere yayo ikintu cya mbere kwerekana ukwera kwayo.
So the first thing he shows you when you go before him is his holiness.
Kuko iravuga ngo ndu wera ntuyahera.
Because he says, I am holy and I reside in a holy place.
Sinzi niba nagitanze, turaza kukibona imbere. Iravuga ngo ndu wera kandi aho ntuye harera.
He says, I am holy and I reside in a holy place.
Rero iyo ishaka kukwihishurira ibanza kukwereka ko yera kugira ngo no mu byo ukinisha kukwituye muri wowe ikeneye here kuko ni ubasha kuhatura.
And he shows you his holiness because he lives in you, so he needs where he is living or where he is residing to be holy.
Aha Joshua ribiza yibaza ngo nkora iki abanza kumubwira ati nuko umugaba w'ingabo z'Uwiteka abwira Yosuwa ati kweturi inkweto mu birenge byawe kuko aho uhagaze aho arahera.
The commander of the Lord's army replied, take off your sandals, for the place where you are standing is holy.
Rero ikintu cya mbere ikubwira ibanza kukwereka bya bindi bitera kugira ngo bikure mu nzira yayo.
The first thing he does is show you the unholy so you can take it off.
Nugira rero umutima uzamura Imana, uramye Imana, utekereza ku Mana kubera ko yera.
So if you have a heart that is in reverence to God, that thinks about God because he is holy,
bizatuma urinda kwa kwera kwayo mu buzima bwawe.
It will make you preserve that holiness in your life.
Ese ko wambara umwenda w'umweru ukamenya kuwurinda.
You know how to protect a white cloth when you're wearing it.
Hari n'igihe ubuvuga uti ahantu ndi buce n'aka kamoto ivumbi rirajyaho reka nze kuwambara ngezeyo.
Sometimes you even wear it after reaching your destination because you know the place you will pass has dust.
Ubu mwabaza Deborah ibibazo afite.
You can ask Deborah the problems that she has.
Ariko twebwe dutwaye kwa kwera tukajya mu byanduye urumva atari ubujiji bwo kutamenya uko Imana dutwaye ye.
But us who carry that holiness and we go into the unholy, do you not think that we are fools to not understand God's greatness in us?
Ntago wakubaho kakuzana ibyanduye ibizinga mu mutima wawe ubizi ko wabyutse uzamura Imana yera.
You cannot bring unholy things into your heart that will dirten the holiness of your heart when you have woken up lifting up the glory of God.
Uri busy mu byo yakora abo ni bamwe bagiriye ubuntu hari n'undi nonota nayitekerezaho na gato yagera hagati ibyo bigejeje kurebyo byaba staka kibuka ko harya afite Imana akabona kujya kuyireba.
And some wake up asking for things, and that is those who have thought about God as they wake up. Some don't even think about him, and then when they are stuck during the day, then they remember, oh, I have a God, and they go to ask him for something.
Ariko nubyuka nuhorana uwo mutima wo kuvuga ngo mwami ndakuramya ko wera ndabisobanukiwe ko wera ndagufite urera mutima wanje uruwera twabiririmbye mukanya uruwera uruwera bizagutera kurinda kwa kurabagirana kuri umutima wawe.
But when you always have that consciousness that God, you are holy and you reside in me, yet you are holy, it will make you keep that holiness in your heart.
Ikindi kuramya guhoraho ni intwaro yacu.
Another thing is that consistent or persistent worship is our weapon.
Ikimana iri kukinyigisha kabisa.
God is really teaching me this. So that is what God is teaching me. I go before him with a list of requests. And he wants me to ask him how he is and how he is doing, and he does not give me time to present my requests.
Ariko nakwibuka ko muri uko kuyiramya kubera iyariyo iri bukomeze imishurira iyariyo iri bukomeze inyishurira ubudahangarwa iri ubu ngo biri kumishurira uburyo ari Dieu éternel.
And when I remember that in that speaking to him, he will show me who he is and show me his sovereignty. Now he is teaching me how he is eternal God.
Noneho naba ndi kuzamura Dieu éternel.
And the Catholics say it well, that he is eternal. And I remember that those requests are not eternal. They will end, because one will come and another one will go. And I just lift up the Almighty. And I tell him, you are eternal. These limitations I see before me, either they will be eternal or you will be eternal. And only one of those is possible, is that God is eternal. So the limitations that want to be eternal, they will give way to God that I have lifted up as eternal in my life.
Our worship is our weapon.
Kuramya kwacu ni intwaro yacu.
Samuel wa mbere gatanu.
First Samuel 5.
Mwe kujya kuri 7. Aha ni igihe bari baranyaze isanduku y'Imana.
This is after the Philistines caught the ark.
Ikintu cyantangaje muri iki cyanditswe.
What surprised me in this scripture?
Nuko ubundi bigirwamana ntibyumva.
Usually idols don't hear. They don't speak. They are not alive. But what the presence of God does, even the things that do not have life, they know that the Almighty is here. And they bow.
That is Dagon.
They would always find Dagon lying down. Usually they ask of him and he doesn't hear. Even Elijah told the prophets of Baal to cut themselves, but he did not hear them. The only thing that he hears is the presence of God. The only thing that can make idols shake and bow is the presence of God. That is who you are carrying in you. You carry the Almighty in you.
Kuko kuramya kuzana kubaho kw'Imana ibiri imbere yawe ibikurwanya ibihagaze ibishinze byose bitegekwa kubama mwubamana nabyo.
Because worship brings the greatness of God, everything that is before you, that is with you, bows down, and you bow down with them.
In fact, you bisobanukiwe byubama mbere yawe.
When you understand,
iyo wasobanukiwe iyo mana mu mutima wawe, iyo presence yayo uri kwisobanukirwa kuri kumwe nayo.
But when you understand those limitations and everything before you, they bow before you. They bow before you.
Turamyandi, turamyimana, ngiye kubereka gakeya muri nature z'Imana.
I will show you among the nature of God.
Bimwe twagiye tunabibona Imana irera.
We have seen some of these. First of all, God is a holy God. Isaiah 57:15. The high and lofty one who lives in eternity, the Holy One, says this.
Ikavuga iti aho ntuye ni hejuru kandi harera.
I live in the high and holy place.
Iki kintu Imana ikimpishurira ko ubwo nabona yanyeretse uburyo yera numva nanasohoka no masengesho numva nayibwira se ni gute nzi imbere yawe wera gutya.
When God revealed to me how holy he is, I wanted to even ask him, how dare I come before you with how holy you are?
Ariko uwo babasha kubana n'uriya wenyine bana n'ufite umutima umenetse wicisha bugufi kugira ngo mpembure imyuka y'abicisha bugufi mpembure n'abafite imitima imenetse mu yandi magambo irabizi ko atariyo sinagera kukwera kwayo ntaho twazahurira umutima umenetse wonyine umutima uciye bugufi wonyine umutima umenya ngo ndabizi ko wera ese wanyoza nka gusanga niwo wonyine yakira.
God only, he says in his word, I live with those whose spirits are contrite and humble. I restore the crushed spirit of the humble. And he knows the only those who are humble and understand his holiness, those are the ones that he receives and that he lives with.
Yesaya gatandatu gatatu haravuga ngo mafite hano mu gifaransa saint 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 et l'éternel des armées. Toute la terre est pleine de sa gloire.
In Isaiah 6:3 it says umwe uvuga ijwi rirenga abwira mugenzi we asingiza ati Uwiteka nyiringabo arera 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 isi yose yuzuye icyubahiro cye.
Mu gitondo nubyuka ureba amaso yawe atumbiriyo iyo mana yera.
When you wake up, look at that holy God.
Gutinya Imana kuza automatically muri wowe.
The fear of God comes in you automatically.
Kuko ureba ko kwera kwa ugiye kwirirwa n'umunsi wose.
Because you see that holiness that you're going to spend the whole day with.
Ukumva mu bwenge buke yufite nta gushobora guhangara kwanduza uko kwera.
And you feel that in the small power that you have, you cannot go against this holiness.
Imana irizerwa.
God is faithful.
Imana irizerwa.
God is faithful.
Kubara 23.
Numbers 23.
Imana si umuntu ngo ibeshye kandi si umwana w'umuntu ngo yicuze. Ibyo yavuze no gukora ntizabikora. Ibyavuye mu kanwa kayo no gusohoza ntizabisohoza. Mu yandi magambo nibikubwiye ikintu ese kwakwera kwayo kurayemerera kukubeshya.
God is not a man, so he does not lie. He is not human, so he does not change his mind. Has he ever spoken and failed to act? Has he ever promised and not carried it through? In other words, that holiness in him does not permit him to lie to you.
Timoteo 2:13.
2 Timothy 2:13.
Urafite? Kandi nubwo tutizera wahora ari uwo kwizerwa kuko atabasha kwivuguruza.
If we are unfaithful, he remains faithful, for he cannot deny who he is.
Ikintu kintangaza ku Mana n'uburyo ntago uko iteye bihindurwa n'uko twayifashe cyangwa n'uko twitwaye cyangwa n'uko tubyumva.
What I love about God is that his nature is not changed by how we behave or how we act towards him.
Hari igihe uba wumva wayemeje kabisa nti hari igihe uba wumva wayinejeje ku buryo uvuga ati Mana ubu koko uko biri kose uri kubyina.
Sometimes we feel like we have pleased him so much and that now, Lord, you understand that I have really done such a great thing.
Ariko igitangaje iracyari kwa kundi iracyari yayindi nta nta cyubahiro kiyongereyeho kubera ibyo wakoze kuko iracyagifite kiyongereye muri twebwe kuko twe tuzi igiki ariko yo ni kwa kundi.
But the thing is, he does not change, he's still the same. His glory is not, does not increase because of what you have done. In fact, our glory is increased because of what we have pleased him, but his glory, he does not change.
Ero wayizera waba umwizerwa wayizeza umutima warorera niyo kwizera.
So whether you are faithful, whether you believe in him, whether you do not, he is faithful.
Mana nutabikora noneho ndarambiwe subima nibaho niyo kwizerwa.
If you say, Lord, I am tired, if you do not answer, he's still faithful. The surprising thing is that you are complaining, but someone else is seeing his faithfulness. But may he give us that grace to always have that revelation of who he is when we feel like our faith is not as strong.
Imana ni nziza, ubwo ndavuga nanone Imana yariyo uwo turamya. Imana ni nziza, igira neza, yuzuye imbabazi, yuzuye ubuntu, yuzuye urukundo.
God is good, he does good works, full of forgiveness, grace, and love.
Zaburi 119.
Psalms 119.
Uri mwiza kandi ugira neza, ujye unyigisha amategeko wandikishije. Ibindi byanditswe kuri kuko Imana igira neza, nago turi bubisome. Hari Zaburi 145:9, Zaburi 86:5, Zaburi 34:9.
And there are other scriptures about God's goodness, though we will not read them.
Dawidi iki inta intwaro yagiraga yari yarahishuriwe Imana.
One of the weapons that David had was that God was revealed to him.
Ari gihe usoma nka Zaburi gatangira ivuga ngo abanzi banje baratatanye, akavuga ibyo Imana yakoze ukagira ngo intambara zarangiye, wajya ku kindi gicu ugasanga burya nta kiraba. We gusa yavugaga Imana yuko iteye, kumbi nta kirakora, yari ari kuvuga Imana.
Sometimes when we read Psalms, we see he's saying, my enemies have been scattered, my Lord is victorious, and you think that the war is over. But when you go to the next chapter, he's still pleading with God. So he just truly understands who God is.
Indi natyo y'Imana, Imana iri souverain. Iri ntihangarwa.
Another nature of God is that he is sovereign.
Ntihangarwa.
He is sovereign.
He hangar.
He is sovereign.
Hari umuntu twabuze muri famiye yagiye mu buryo bubabaje. Ntituramenye cyamwisha ariko urebye abana size situation bari bavuyemo birababaje.
We have lost someone in the family, and seeing the way that they left the situation, it is not something easy.
Ejo nabyutse mbona ama statue y'abakuze ukabona umwe ngo mana ngo suracyari imana y'imbabazi yitotombye yitotombye, ukabona undi ngo mana ubushake bwawe burasharira, ukabona undi ngo se mana kucyo tubabaza, ukabona urabireba ibyo byose ukavuga sindi bunakome, kuko barahita bavuga ati he turakurambiwe niyo mana yawe iri kuvuga ibi bikora ni ibiki.
And I woke up seeing statuses of many cousins and family members saying, God, your will is not good. Lord, why would you do this to us? Lord, why do you not have mercy on us? And I don't want to say anything because I know they will immediately attack me if I say anything. And I saw someone else wrote, Lord, prevent us from interfering with your sovereignty.
Imana ikora uko ishaka, sinababwiye ngo icyubahiro cyayo kiruzuye.
Did I not tell you that God's glory is full?
Nta kikora ngo ikwemeze kiyongere.
He does nothing to impress you, so his glory is increased.
Nta n'ikikora ngo ubabare kigabanyuke.
And he does not do anything so you are sad and his glory decreases.
Yabwiye Yobu.
He told Job,
ngo niki wabanje kuma ngo mbe ndi kukwishyura.
What did you first give me for me to repay you?
Abanyarwanda baravuga ngo iraguha ntimugura.
Randan say that he gives you and you don't pay.
Ofet na don't need to pay. Aruko arubikwiriye yaguhaye.
In other words, you don't deserve what he gives you. He just gave it to you.
Rero yabyisubiza.
So if he takes it back, it is his.
Ni nkutiza umwenda wanje nkaza nkawutwara.
If I lend you my a piece of cloth of mine and I take it back, are you going to complain?
Rero nubwo tuvuga ni nziza ni nyembabazi irizerwa nibyo rwose.
So even though we say that he is good, he is merciful and faithful, it is true.
Ariko ntihangarwa.
But he is also sovereign. He does what he wants, where he wants, how he wants, in the time he wants. So just respect that. In all of the things that are confusing
you,
you do not know if you're going to worship the God of love or the faithful God. You do not know. Remember that he is sovereign and worship the sovereign God and tell him, even here I honor you. You are sovereign. What I know is that your plans for me are good. There is nothing you do that is not good in our lives, but I honor your sovereignty.
Daniel 4:32.
And we will conclude here and we will see the rest in the second service.
Ariko abo mu isi yose ni nk'ubusa imbere yayo ikora uko ishaka mu ngabo zo mu ijuru no mu bantu bo mu isi kandi nta ubasha kuyikoma mu nkokora cyangwa kuyibaza ati uragira ibiki. Daniel 4:32.
You will be driven away from, is it that one? Okay. You will be driven away from people and will live with the wild animals. You will eat grass like the ox. 7 times will pass by for you until you acknowledge
you sure?
that the
so- 32. IT nago iyo version muyifite mu rundi rurimi cyangwa
All the people of the earth are nothing compared to him. He does as he pleases among the angels of heaven and among the people of the earth. No one can stop him or say to him, what do you mean by doing these things?
Amen.
Amen. No one can ask him, what do you mean by doing these things? What God wants from us, is for us not to have a relationship with him based on what he can do.
Imana ni data.
God is our Father.
N'umugayo kuba utazi so.
It is a shame not to know your Father.
N'umugayo kuba utazi uko so ateye.
It is a shame not to know how your Father is.
Bikaba umugayo kurushaho kutamwubahira.
And it is even a bigger shame to not honor him for who he is. You cannot worship a God you do not have in your heart. That is why for you to worship him, you have to first have him in you. That is why if there is anyone here who has never taken a decision to tell God, come into my heart, you can tell him today. You can tell Christ, come into my heart. And he will continue to give you more revelation of who you have received. Is there anyone who has not received Christ? You have not received Christ, please raise up your hand and you can receive him today. And if there is no one, we thank God. We ask that His Spirit reveal Him to us more. Is there no one who wants to receive Jesus Christ as their Lord and Savior?
Amen. Pastor Dorcas.
Let us receive Pastor Dorcas. God bless you.
Hallelujah. Yes,
I don't know what to say. Let us clap for the Lord because of His word. Let me ask you all to stand up. Let me ask you all to stand and kneel before Him. And tell God, we come before you. Forgive us. We have interfered with your sovereignty many times. We came before you asking for things so many times. We came before you without care for your holiness. We speak of you, but we do not have you in our hearts. We do not allow you to live in our hearts. Pray and tell God.
Mwami ndagushima kuri Imana nzima. Ndagushima kuri Imana iduhaye ijambo ryawe mwami. Nciye bugufi imbere yawe ndetse n'itoro ryose mana. Turagusaba utubabarire. Turagusaba ngo tubabarire ko twavogereye ubudahangarwa kwawe twakugize mutoya kandi uri munini cyane twize duhangayikishwa n'utuntu dutoya kandi ufite byose mwami tubabarire uturemere ubuzima bundi bushya uduhe kukwemerera uture mu mitima yacu tugende mu mitima yacu twigengesereye kutahangarwa cyangwa kutemerera mwami kwiyanduza twiyandurisha iby'isi Mwami dusange mwami tubabarire mwami dusange kebisi yose turasenze kugira ngo twumve mu izina rya Yesu Kristo turashaka kwera kwawe buri munsi mu magambo mu bitekerezo byacu mwami mu migendere yacu yose mwami duhe kwera tubabarire mwami Yesu Kristo tubabarire mwami turagusaba kugira ngo uduhindure Yesu Kristo ntabwo dushaka kubifata for granted ntabwo watwoherejeho ijambo gusa nuko wabibonye ko ariko bimeze turagusaba kugira ngo dusange duciye bugufi turakwinginze imitima yacu ikomeze gutitira imbere yawe two kumenyera ibyawe two kumenyera ijambo ryawe two kumenyera mwami waraduhamagaye waradukunze mwami Yesu waradukunze udukura kure dukura mu byaha utwe wemera kudupfira mwami wemera kudupfira uratwihishurira natwe turakwemerera tuzi wawe ariko mwami kugendana nawe duhora tukuvangira tubabarire Yesu mwami tubabarire duhindure rwose duse nkuko ushaka mwami dukateho amashami yose y'amashagaga dukateho kudaca bugufi muri twebwe izina rya Yesu Kristo ibyo byishyize hejuru mu buzima bwacu n'ibicishwe bugufi mu izina rya Yesu Kristo ibyo byose dushyira imbere ayo maristi dushyira imbere mwami kandi yashoboye gusa tubabarira ayo maristi tuzana imbere yawe buri munsi niyo tupresenta nitwemerere ngo uvugane natwe tukaba twirukanse tutagutekerejeho Yesu tubabarire mwami dusange kuri itariki ya kabiri mwami kwa gatandatu uduhindure rwose mana imitima yacu ice bugufi yelaba santerebo yerebo shatayale breketa shalaba basekete yanderebo rikatayale shete yanduro kopekete mwuka wera fata umwanya wa mbere mu buzima bwacu nitubyuka nitugahangayikishwe n'ibyo byose tugiye kwirukanka tujyamo ubwoba dukuremo ubwoba bw'ubuzima dukuremo ubwoba bwo guhangayikishwa n'iby'isi abana batwigishije ngo se ngo byatumarira iki gutunga iby'isi mwami Yesu iby'isi yose kandi wowe utari muri twe byatumarira iki dushoboze kumva ko ari wowe uhagije mu buzima bwacu Yesu we turaguhamagaye Yesu turaguhamagaye arashatara bokimpreketa yelebo sentara bakorimbrikete leshara baba oria baba yele santerebo liata klashatara rio sent prochete le prokata le chantaraba oliam brasata le akatikitikitiki le seklembro raya sakatikitikiti Ami dusange dukuremo kuzana ibyifuzo imbere yawe mwami impamvu tubizana nuko tuba tutahuye nawe nitwemera guhura nawe we want an encounter with you in the name of Jesus let us have an encounter with you resheke liakata lesheke pro lia prosekete lia terobosete ala shataka yeleke mprashata mwami turagushima kuri Imana itukunda uwo uramucaha urakoze mwami kuducaha urakoze mwami kutuvugisha urakoze mwami tubabarire ntitubisige hano alasherebo liyandaraba liyakatakatakata mwami turibuka ko papa wacu ajya kuva hano mwami tubwiye ngo twiyeze ngo igihe kiraje kandi kirasohoye mwami mwami wacu araje twitegure lishe kemprata lishe mprekete